If you want your own Centurion card and don't have that kind of money, I can recommend a Chinese website that will etch your name onto an imitation one. It's made of metal, looks like the real thing, and you never know, maybe if you flash it at the bartender at a Centurion lounge, they will pull out the expensive champagne. I accept no liability if that goes wrong for you, though.